Yes, sirree. Me and my lucky ball here are going to walk away with the crown this year. In fact, I feel so good, I'm going to grab myself a tall, cold one.
Pretty heavy bag for only having one ball.
Yeah.
Hey, who in the hell grabbed my ball? Heads are gonna roll if I don't get my lucky ball back right now.
I hope there's a human head inside.
Yeah. Or maybe a human butt.
What about all those people on the sidewalk?
Don't worry, dude. They'll move.
Hey, Butthead, the fuse is still lit.
I'm standing at the house of Mr. Tom Anderson, the man local authorities have labeled the bowling bomber. I see a couple of Tom Anderson's neighbors right now. Perhaps we can get a few words from them. So tell me, what kind of a man is Tom Anderson?
He has a real short fuse.
Yeah.